So this is what happens in the open stance as well. In angle, your upper half starts moving before your legs do. That's why it's so important that you practice the angle setup as much as possible, because that's what's going to make you better. Like, head is moving, arms are moving, all the way until the position. So at this point, your legs are fine, and your upper half is just way early. It's not the movements, it's the timing of the movements. Your setup is fine, but all of this stuff is happening. We should see your upper half like this when we see you in this position. So that's why this helps you when you go no stride, is because it takes the timing out. There's still that, what if you watch your head, head's moving until right there. So you're still getting out of position and flattening out. But it at least gives you a chance. Again, like, look at how much more your hands are moving than your shoulder. We should see that back shoulder going to the baseball, getting under your hands. So the back shoulder works under the ball. Not literally under the ball, but it's going to feel like that. That's where you get in trouble, right there. Yeah.